Hello and welcome to some more Dark Souls Jolly Operation. Last time, we got quite a bit done, ending off the episode by finishing off, what was it, Endless Discharge? I can't remember what he's called. And doing so has cooled great areas of the lava that was here. So today we shall be exploring slower ground. Would you look at that? We got Taurus demons. A lot of them. So, hopefully I can pull them one at a time. Dispatch them that way. Alright. First contestant. They don't really care about the lava. Oh. Not the way we would care about lava. Yikes. Oh my goodness. This is certainly a way to start things off. Sure, but I believe we've already got one of those. Let's bring him a little bit further away from the lava. Oh no. Gotta go. Oh no. They're coming. Oh. Maybe leashing. I'll try to. Bye, fellas. Yikes. Uh-oh. We're too smart. Gotta head back up. How far did they follow? Pardon. Oh, jeez. I've got I've got a carbonated beverage that I want to open. Every time I go to open it, these guys start running at me. Here we go. Done. Maybe I can just fight this one. Come on. Hey. Which one will aggro first? I believe it's the guy to the right. It's funny, you can hear thunder down here. Maybe you can see the sky. Not sure if there are more. Done. I hope these guys don't respawn. Because I'm not sure if I can get... Okay, I think I... Maybe I can? Yeah, there's something still in the lava here. But I'm pretty sure there's an item that helps us against the lava. And maybe that's it right there, but... Oh, I don't know. It's a death trap, basically. Yeah, that's too much damage. I'll have to find another way to get that. So I may have to fight those Taurus demons again. There's another thing right there that I can't quite get. I probably could get it, but it's gonna cost a lot of health. Let's see, roots. Of a tree, probably. Some bloodstains. There's the Capra demon, or a Capra demon. Yep, here he comes. Oh. Still tough, this guy. No more Estus. So, all of this is new to me. I've never been this far in this direction. Now, I remember I spotted something weird around here. That thing, whatever that is. So, yippee! There's also a bunch of Capra demons. More Capra demons, so I didn't mean to do that. Almost jumped off the ledge. So, before proceeding, I think I'm gonna go hit the bonfire again. Might even be worth kindling it. And we'll see if respawns the, all the enemies. If so, no big deal. Kind of wondering what to do next as far as leveling, and I know I've used essentially the same loadout this whole game, because I've been kind of stubbornly holding out for a different weapon that I was hoping to get, which has not yet appeared for me, so... It would have been pretty boring if I got that weapon, too, just at least loadout-wise. It would have been the same old thing. Let me see. Let of peace. Ooh, power within. That's a good one. Resiliency and defense. Flash sweat. Reduces flame damage. I wonder if this will help against the lava. Let me try it. There is pyromancy flame. Top or bottom? So, we'll head back down. I don't see the Taurus demons, so I don't think they respawn, unless they're too far. They haven't rendered yet. Test it. Ow. I don't know if that helped, honestly. I feel like it didn't. But still want to try. Okay, soul item, great. This last one's probably still not going to work out. And I'm out of Estus. Okay, I'm not gonna do it. I am gonna do. Homeward Bone. Homeward Bone. Yeah. Okay. I go fight those Capra demons. Probably use some good pyromancies against them. Instead of flash sweat. Actually, flash sweat may still come in handy. If there are flame traps or enemies with flame damage about. Darn it, took a little damage from. A little fall damage there. Oh no, these guys do respawn. Okay. Oh, and I didn't use, like, any of my souls. Which, I'm not sure what to use them on, honestly. Items and upgrades at this point, I guess. The Magmoor Caverns. You coming? You're looking over here. Bonfire ahead. Wonder if it's maybe down there. What is that? Oh my goodness. One down. Hello. Ah, shoot. No. Demon Great Machete. It's kind of a cool pickup. First death. And these guys respawn, so that's a bit unfortunate. got that thing down there. Dagger there. And another demon great machete. Goodness. Is that thing. This place is spooky. Sign says bonfire ahead, but I don't see it yet. That makes sense. Monstrosities. Gotta go. I'm not sure what to do about this guy. It sucks though. Don't want to go over there. Here come these guys. Those guys are two hitters. Got stuck there. It's a different one. So I guess I'm gonna check out this way first. Also out of Estus. I feel like those Taurus demons probably don't respawn, maybe? I guess I'm hoping they don't respawn. But run back. Out that guy, I'm not sure. Thank you. these guys give a decent amount of souls. Well, I apologize. I have to cut this short, so I'll catch y'all in the next one.